हेलो एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सो दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 26 एंड इन दिस पर्टिकुलर पार्ट ऑफ द लेक्चर आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट डीसी इलेक्ट्रिक जनरेटर्स। सो लेट मी फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेन यू दैट व्हाट इज अ जनरेटर। सो बेसिकली अ जनरेटर इज अ डिवाइस व्हिच इज कैपेबल ऑफ कन्वर्टिंग द moving mechanical energy into electrical power so that it can be used for the derivation of an external circuit. So basically based on the principle of application there are various types of generators which include DC generators, the synchronous generators and induction types. Also, these types are further subdivided, which include the portable generators, the inverter generators, standby generators, industrial generators, which are larger in scale, induction generators, portable energy generators. They are very useful in variety of application and they come in various power configurations suitable for different types of usage. So let us continue with our lecture and I will be discussing about the DC generators. A DC generator is an electrical machine whose main function is to convert the mechanical energy from a moving part or which can be a rotor shaft in the case of windmill. So that mechanical energy will be converted into electrical energy. So basic principle is that when a conductor slashes a magnetic flux, an electromotive force will be generated based on the electromagnetic induction based on the induction principle of Faraday's law. So the Faraday's it is basically the Faraday's first law of electromagnetic induction which states that whenever a conductor is placed in a varying magnetic field, an electromotive force is produced. If the conductor circuit is closed, then the current is induced, which is called the induced current. If the conductor so basically if the conductor is moving in a constant permanent magnetic field, then the induced voltage is basically reversed basically its polarity is reversed in each rotation, considering it is a two pole construction. So basically the movement will be producing an AC supply, but mechanical commutator and carbon brushes are used which basically are reversing the connections to rotor every half cycle in the DC generator. So the output results in a unidirectional current supply. So because of the wear and tear, the commutator and the brushes require constant maintenance and they need to be replaced regularly. DC generators are basically used in small wind turbines for local production, and in modern day wind turbines and in modern day generators, brushless DC generators are taking place of the conventional DC generator, and the brushless DC generators require less troubleshooting and they are less prone to wear and tear phenomena.